My controller was dead, and the game has to update, so a little bit longer than expected. But we're almost there, we're almost there. So let's see here. I actually do not have a game capture set up for this. God, this game is loud. Okay, here we go. Here it is. Don't worry, don't worry. We're almost there. I am ill prepared. Okay, here we go. Oh, wait, wait, last thing. Last thing. Gotta reroute the audio. Reroute. En route, everything's a go. Now let me see, what volume level did I have it at? 11.6. Which is coincidentally already where it is. Let's try the daily challenge. Let's see what kind of challenge we got. I need to get a projector. I need my projector. Okay, let's go. Let's go, daily challenge. Oh god, there's a lizard already. I'm not sure what kind of challenge I'm going for here. Oh. No. How much money can you get before you win or die? Okay, so it's moneyable. I don't see a ton of monies over here. Ooh, the power pack. I have no money at all. Maybe I shouldn't have done the daily challenge. Oh well, we're doing it now. A good, good chinchilla. So wait, is that the exit, or is that, or is that the door? That's the exit, oh. Well, I didn't want to do that. Okay. Well, there's how much money I can get. Oh, so that's what that is. Okay, now for actual runs. So, after I have been told to rob shopkeepers all the time, people are telling me in this game, not so much. So, never mind that. Thank you. No. Come on. Come on, we're going to town. Just gonna take a quick trip down. Right, I'm just gonna pop down to the loo. Oh, there she is. And there he is. I wish he would go to hell, frankly. Turkey. Oh, it's topical. Finally. The day when the turkey is topical. Wow. I love it. Yes, it's Thanksgiving Day today. However, since this is COVID-19 world, it does not mean as much as it usually does. I will buy Garfield. Up here. Ooh, the bug. The money bug. This looks notable. It might just be like, yeah, it was just flavor. Just flavoring. Was it worth the turkey? I don't really know. But whatever, I have done what I have done. So how long was the time limit again? I'm gonna go buy the medic. 3 minutes. Okay, I'm gonna buy this. Ooh, that was risky. Shouldn't have done that. I'm okay, but just, you know, that's like saying, you know, smoking doesn't cause cancer because I smoke and I haven't gotten cancer. That's not how that works. Still dangerous. It's still dangerous. I forgot to sacrifice anything to Collie. Can I sacrifice the dung beetle? No. Gonna make myself a shortcut. Okay, mole, come up here. Go up. Please, I need something to sacrifice. Oh, there's this thing. Well, can't do that. I can get some sweet gold, though. We may end up seeing the mines a lot during the stream. How dare you? You're right. You are absolutely right. Oh. Oh. Oh, there's a dead mole down there. Oh. Should probably, oh, okay. Should probably sacrifice Percy first. Nice catch, Percy. Oh, skeleton key. So, does that open this thing? Does not. Okay, good to know. Oh, that, no wait, that's not the way to the altar. Mole. Mole. Get back here. Oh, well, I did ask him to get back there. Oh, there's the, there is the key. I'm probably going to die, which is a shame because I have good items. I'm probably going to have to leave. Probably don't have time to sacrifice much else to Kali. I mean, unless I just got super ballsy all of a sudden. Let's just grab some money and leave. Oh dear. Still not as bad. Not as bad. No sir, I don't like it. But luckily with the Matic, I could remove all that troubles me. So, I probably just want to drop Percy down here somewhere. Yeah, just like, you go down there. And we'll meet up later. I'm off at 6. Okay, that was an interaction. That was a bad interaction. That was me being a moron. Where's my torch? Is it up there? No, oh, it's this pit. It was another pit. And the Matic broke. Well, at least I got that going. Well, let's get Percy and get out of here. Oh, this is the boss level. Super rolling Uktar. Well, this isn't good. Is Garfield all right? I'm gonna say Garfield is not all right. Well, I'd say it's been fun, but it hasn't. Well, there's probably something cool up there, but I have no gear left. Oh. Thank you, sir. You can safely land on spikes when jumping up from under them. Okay. Well, that run went down the toity. But that's the name of the game. It was admittedly pretty weird seeing that on Steam, on my Steam discovery queue. Cool. Cool. I thought I was okay. You're never okay. Thank you. I don't know if that was a good use of my resources, but it was a use. And at the end of the day, isn't that all that matters? Yeah, good. Could you bop him? I am having trouble finding any way to get that dog that would not be a giant waste of my time and resources. So I'm just not gonna bother. Chinchilla. Key. Yes. It's a chinchilla. Worth it? Probably not, but I still did it. I mean, you can't play as the sloth anymore, but now you can be the sloth. Yeah, this is another one of those, I'm gonna have to use something moments. Nope. You can whip arrows. God, I know! I know! I just don't know when it's important. And I'm down to one heart. Where's a cat? I didn't see him anywhere. I'm gonna take this turkey though. Turkey mount. Never mind. Not gonna do that. Oh, oh, oh yes, yes! Yes. On second thought, let's go back up, see if we can find anything else. Don't worry, dude, there's nothing going on. I have made a mistake. There's no way for me to get back up there. At least no way that I can reckon. So we're just gonna leave. I'm in danger. Yeah, it might not be in my best interest to do that. Oh, hi, lizard. No, there's nothing up here. Oh, God, and this is Uktar's room. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get past Uktar. Okay, what's over here? We're gonna take this skull. Because... No, the rock's better. He was in such movies as The Rundown. When I saw the initial trailer for this, I thought every character was gonna have their own starting health and items, kind of like Binding of Isaac. I mean, I don't think it's an unreasonable thing to think. Okay, there's not a path. Ooktar, please! Oh, I heard the cat. I heard what's his face, Catman. I already forgot the name. Percy. Yes! Health recovered. Ooktar has been slain. Life is good. Cave full of money beetles. I'm a mean man. It's the lizard camp. Yeah, sure. By the thing. Oh, we're in the factory. Robit. Come, Spelunktron. Oh wait, I can go in there. Ebenezer Scrooge. I'm rich with money. Okay, it's safe. Look at your cousin! Oh dear. Cousin's a jerk. Don't blow up the altar, do not blow up the altar, do not blow up the altar, do not blow up the altar. Put him down here, put him on here. Ma'am, can I take that from you? Oh. Thank God, the robot. Is this robot supposed to be female? It has eyelashes. Oh, is she dead? Nah. Because, like, she has... Or it has, like, the eyelashes, which leads me to believe yes. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. I am... Aww. But now I know. The fire goat can be ridden. Lease. You know I like the robot. You know robot is good. Oh, every character has their own journal entry. I keep forgetting about that, I'm sorry. Lease Project, a robot designed to explore and enjoy herself. After 1,000 years, she'll return to her creators with the data she's collected. Okay, so confirmed. I mean, she's a robot, so it doesn't matter too much. But, haha, Lisa. Come on, Miles. Not everything is lewd. Oh, hey, and the heart is white. I feel like I've made the right choice. Well, I've broken even on health, whatever. Well then. It's not much of a walking animation, is it? Granted, neither is mine. No. Poor dung beetle. The dung beetle just cannot catch a break. Especially not when I'm around. I don't know about that one, Mr. Dog. Dogman. I have a pretty good walk animation IRL. Yeah, I mean, credits to the dev. It's very realistic. By the freeze ray. I don't have enough money for a shotgun. I think I'm gonna get this turkey back up there. So I will just take it as my own. What's that out here in chat? Good decision. Money bug. I mean, I knew he was gonna be there, but I didn't know how. Chinchilla. Do I want to use a bomb to get the chinchilla? Yes, I do. Keep doing it. Oh, so I should keep saying how I'm just a god gamer. Like, with the epic skills. Compass. Telepack. You never want the telepack. Probably. I mean, you never want the teleporter, I'll tell you that much. It's just free permission to die. I think I'll save my money. Cool skeleton. That still gets me. Like how long have I been playing this game? 300 years? And I still don't expect the skeletons. giving the telepack a chance at some point. Well, you've convinced me. How much is it? Why do I have... Oh, she has metal rope. Okay. It's 12,000. I give Yang a dog instead. Yeah, I can try that. I don't think it worked. I don't think he responds to that kind of stimuli. See, okay, that's gonna screw me up. Because now, henceforth, I am going to hear that and think a bomb is about to go off and then freak out. And that sounds very balmy, if you ask me. I don't think the turkey is going to go back up. And I don't think we're going to get enough. Yeah, turkey's not going back up. So I will just take it for my own. Well, actually... I hope you do not mind me slaughtering your brother. So, if I'm not mistaken... Yeah, there we go. I have made a mistake. A recoverable mistake, but a mistake. Okay, here's the thing. Okay, come here. Crud. Crud in a bucket. Oh, I can pick up the turkey. Right, right. Oh, of course. That's a good strategy. Let's just not give that guy the time of day. That is in a wall. I'm gonna do it. Crap. Oh, it's like a wire. It's a wire instead of a rope. Interesting. Well, that's it for me. Unless I can use... Unless I can have some strategic turkey usage. This man has stolen my key. No, that's not happening. Ooh. You simply do not say. Well, I can't afford the jetpack, but I can afford the hover pack. I can't afford to have a terrible chill up my spine. Okay, so you can in fact use these things in tandem. Like, you can combine the turkey and the hover pack. Somehow I didn't expect it to go like that. Screw you, Tar! Oh. Hey, can you help me with a boot? Well, this is a predicament. Crud. Crud. I just want to get the turkey to safety. Okay. Now I may enact my evil plan. Suck brick, kid! I'm playing with fire. I'm playing with dangerous forces beyond my control. Like a Sonic the Hedgehog villain. This is a good fire to play with, but that's what the cavemen said. And then look where they are now. Killing him with a rock is not particularly effective. Okay. Now I need to book it. Book it on out of here. Okay, well, the turkey will sit right there. Crud, I just realized I can't take the turkey through here. I want to keep the turkey. Oh, well, never mind. And, of course, that didn't actually hit him. Good, good, good. Good. Through the forest, through the jungle. Goodbye. Nope. Nope. Banana monkey. Hello. Yes, carry that for me, please. I didn't mean for you to throw it. You nasty bug. No, you can't take that. It's mine. Okay, that's good though. Okay, I do not have any rope, but I can get up here. Okay. That's not good. Paula, please. Kapala, please. Amanda. Well, this is a predicament. Okay. Predicament averted. Yes. Yes. Oh crap, there was probably something up there I could kill. Oh. Oh. Hey, she's still here. She's got much larger eyes than last I saw her. There's a spook. Oh, that's a witch doctor, ain't it? Yeah, let's just stay away from that guy. Not even give that guy the time of day. Where's my partner? Yeah, just bear trap. I didn't see. It's fine. This game hurts to play. This game, like, gives me heartburn. One day you're patrolling the whole galaxy. And then the next, you're sucking down Darjeeling with Marie Antoinette and her little sister. Oh hey, how you doing? How you doing, Spike Shoot? Yeah. I'll take it. Oh. That ended surprisingly well. Like, shockingly well. Okay, well, the turkey is dead. But for me, that ended pretty well. It didn't end well for the turkey. That's how you do it. Yeah, good. I'm glad that died. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, kitty. You're gonna have to become a sacrifice to the Blood Lord. But if it makes you feel any better, so is this guy. And this guy. The one problem with having the spike boot, the cleats, the spiky cleats, with which anything is possible, is that you got less blood for the blood god. No wait, that would be a waste. You want to go over here. Ooh, you're just gonna... Why do I always pick up the arrow first? I never want to... No wait, that's the exit! Oh well. I'm assuming you don't get a second chance for the key. Well, either way, I have just thrown it in a pit of spikes, so. Okay, fight against a powerful Ooktar. Get ready. Every block, bone block has a chance to spawn a skeleton key. Well then, I have much more of an incentive to break them then. Kitty foo foo. Little kitty poo poo. Suck it, Ooktar! Suck it, Ooktar. Oog. Oh, no, don't die. Come back here. Ooktar. Ooktar. Come on, Ooktar. Please descend. Descend. Game. I'm too close for it to descend. Oh, okay. Oh. There's the help. The help I need. Okay. We're back at Volcano Island. Ooh, another casket. Aha! Now I have an entourage. That's not worth it. Not even slightly worth it. Goat! Fire goat! Yes! Yes! Something about Millhouse! Oh, don't go in the fire. It's almost never good. Oh, it's over here, I forgot. So not only do I have an entourage, I have a sick ride. I can sacrifice the hired helps, but do I want to do that? And they can do so much for me. Oh. Such as, that. A terrible chill runs up my spine. Oh, okay, that's cool. I guess I'm out of here. Please do not burn my fire dog. Not that I think it is particularly effective, but... Oh, okay. Well, lava kills it. Well, my entourage and my sick ride are now gone. Such is life as an android. Oh, cool. Nothing over here. Literally no reason to go this way. Cool. Five o'clock at the mall. Oh. Well, let's try again. There's only so many things that one can expect. Back to the lab again. Uh-oh, back to the lab again. I messed up. Okay, there's an arms dealer down there. I don't know why I did that. It's not even good arms. God, can you at least sell me an actual gun? You know, we're gonna put gonads to the wind here. Whatever that means, what I just said. So wait, okay. So is the key always in the same room as the thingamawhat's it? Because I would like that what's it if I can find it. Oh, okay, it's down there. I didn't have to do that. That was just out of spite. Actually, I did have to do that. Never mind. But you don't undermine my spite. My spite is valid. I can afford the bomb box. Oh god. I made a mistake. Did I just walk past it? Did I walk past the shop? No, it's down there. But I don't know, what if there's something even cooler later? Well, I'll take a risk. Oh, well, that's no good. At least I can use the corpse or something. No, not the skull. Oh, okay, I'm alive. And I have no rope. And I've jumped down here with no rope and have to bomb my way up. Well, no Kali today. You know, I could go this way. But how about I don't? The skeletons! I hate those so much. At least I got a skeleton key. Suck it, Uktar. And I die because I jump right onto Uktar. As is tradition. Come on, I want... Okay, I want this. Okay, it was worth it. Why are there so many luchadors? Even if you have spike shoes, Uktar still insta gives you if he has, if he's rolling. Power pack. I need to remember though that that makes my bombs kill everything. Some cases good, not always good. Oh, no, no, no. Yes. Oh, no. Cat must be avenged. That's the two things I hate the most in this game, are things from the first game, is the skeletons. Yeah, I think they just figured, well, dinosaurs, that means cavemen, right? That means Mario and Luigi are in prehistoric times. Like, they couldn't rationalize the fact that Mario and Luigi would be around dinosaurs without being in dinosaur time. Ignoring the fact that this is a man who eats mushroom crap. Eats mushrooms to grow large. This run kind of sucks. This run better start getting good. Oh, oh dear. Oh dear. Bats. Oh no, bats. Ah, the general store. Nothing I want to buy. Oh. Yeah, please go to hell before you die. At your earliest convenience. Oh. Okay, okay. There might be something up here. Little something, little something. Oh, there's a shop. And there's the money bug. The royal jelly. I don't have money for that. I will buy the compass, though. Oh yeah, I know that it the royal jelly does the thing. I just didn't have enough money for it. Ow. Can I just live my life for like 5 minutes? Okay, I'm willing to bet he's still alive. Yep. Yeah, come here. Eat it. Suck it, Uktar. I am in a predicament. I'm okay, I'm safe. Maybe I should leave. Oh, the dead are restless. Your sacrifice will not be in vain. Good hired hand. Well, I mean, hey man, at least he didn't kill me this time. What was that? That was weird. I would like a quick method out. What is this key for? I'd rather take mystery key if I can be real with you. Dog? Dog shop? That's just turkeys. Well, I'm gonna guess that that key is as good as gone. Well, wait, let me find out. Let me see. Well, this is not a good situation. Okay, key is still there, in theory. Whatever, I don't care enough. you can't see a thing except for all the lava. Oh, that cat is dead. That is a dead cat. Maybe I can save him. Or her. Well, not if I kill him first. And my torch is now gone. But at least I got a turkey. Well, crud. Maybe this is not the best place to get a turkey. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. Dang conveyor belt. I feel so conveyed. Oh crap. The caveman's got his own ride. I'll be taking that, thank you. Okay, I'm playing with fire, no pun intended, but I can potentially make something of this. All right. Cannot harm me with this. Okay, there seems to be an alien drill. Where's the drill? Okay, so there is lava there. Not a huge fan of that. Oh dear. Okay, my fire goat has died, probably. Unless that's him. Which I doubt it is. Okay. Okay, so just kill the hired hands anyway. I need to, I'm learning about the game. That's the main thing. I'm not gonna win yet. I need to figure out what stuff does. Eat dirt, lizard. Ya freaking son of a gun. Can't think of anything funny to call you that's not a cuss word. Nope. Okay, so this is a treacherous area. But I think I can navigate it. I keep thinking the caveman tripping is my RSS reader. I might have said that before. But it sounds like the noise that plays when I have new items in my feed. Eat dirt. I do not see a feasible way of acquiring the feline. Oh. Well, an eye for an eye, I guess. Do I really want to bother getting the turkey up there? Like, could I? Probably. Do I want to? Not really. So I'm just not going to. Is this the freeze ray? Yeah, I'll take it. Freeze ray good. Freeze ray real good. Okay, it's not that good. Unga Bungas can communicate with each other. That's interesting. Sorry, I had to Yoshi jump off of you in order to get my money. Arrgh, me money. Oh, that's right. That's this. That is this. Nope. Nope. Defusing the situation very carefully. I want to get the axodot stole again. I only got that thing once. And now I think it is time for me to get it again. Okay, can Turkey make it up here? No, but Turkey can save me a rope. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much, Spider. Oh, it's chaos down here. I have killed the turkey, but it was a sacrifice that had to be made. Yeah, let's get out of here. As soon as possible. As soon as I get this freeze ray. God, I hate the moles. The moles are the worst thing. Lizards are the second worst thing. But the moles are the worst. My heart beats to the beat of the drums. Oh, what a shame that I'm going to die. No, it's my cat. Get your own. Okay, can I freeze Uktar? I'm going to assume the answer is no, but I do kind of want to try. Dang it, I want my key. Okay, wait for Uktar to get in a good position. Yes, it is actually probably the best way to beat him. But as a result, it means that he has not cleared a path for me, so I'm going to have to do it myself. Oh well, you know, a little lived, a little learned. Nothing ventured, nothing gained. And the cat is dead. Okay, I have killed the higher health. I probably shouldn't have done it. I probably should have waited to sacrifice him, but what can you do? Oh, okay, I'm toasty now. Collie, help, please. Okay, that's not gonna work out, I can already tell you right now. Oh crap, I want this. This is not a good arrangement. Oh. That's an even worse arrangement. Anything in here? Book. Don't worry, this run's gonna be better anyway. This is gonna be an even better run. I believe that.
Long live the king.
Yeah, all right. Oh, bomb has moved, but it's okay.
N stands for the Nintendo Nitro.
That's what they were gonna call the DS, you know. That's what that stands for. Yeah, I'll take the compass and I'll take the bomb by you. Just. Die. No, die. See, man, what I tell you, this run is the new run. This is the new hotness. There was a tactical use to killing that mole, but yeah, it was mostly done out of spite, but also just because I know that a mole on the field is a mole on my heels. And that's never a good thing. So I would like to get rid of the mole as soon as possible. I'm gonna take this. Don't worry, I'll make my own reward. Ooh, the dice. We can roll the dice. You know what? Sure, I'll try it. What do I win? Did I win money? No. Oh, I gotta roll exactly a 7. Okay, which I have. Oh. Yeah, I'll play. I'm gonna gamble in Spelunky as well. You know what, we're gonna go all in. We are gonna gamble our life away. I gotta win. Okay, good. Let's see what we can get out of it. Oh yes, telepack. That's exactly what I thought was gonna happen, you know. And now to never use it again. I promise it's better than that. You're gonna have to sell me. Because so far, I am not sold. That was user error. Well, yeah, but the Spelunky teleporter is like super inconsistent, and 9 times out of 10, it'll throw you into instant death wall. And if this is like, you know, if this is like that, and it seems to be, then how am I supposed to make any use out of it? It might have a secret quality. Well, unless that secret quality is, you know, giving me $3 million, I don't know about that. Are these turkeys still alive? No, one of them is dead. Okay, so that... Oh. Thank God he didn't see that. That's a load of bunk. Ooh. Well, I don't have money for anything else. Oh, that has a red one on top of it. Whatever. Crap, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, well. This run is not starting off good, but, you know, we gotta give it a chance, I suppose. I mean, I don't know why I'm doing this. I bought the key. Key is had. Key would be redundant. Oh, cool, cool. I like that. That's my favorite game mechanic. Where's cat? Okay, cat. Kitty. Kitty. Uktar? Uktar. Uktar has vanished off the face of the earth. Maybe he blew up. Okay, we're going this way. Going to Jungle Town this time. Oh, bees. Probably there's a reference I should make here or something. Fellow, I can already tell you that's not a good idea. Alright. Come here. Come here, bee. Oh, no, not that fast. Not that fast, not that fast. Oh god. Not the bees! There, I did it. Oh! Kill, kill! Murder! You know what, I gotta go for it. I gotta go for it. Oh crap, I don't have any bombs! I don't... You know, that was essential to my plan. That was essential to my plan. I can't believe I overlooked. Skulls may die. Langton always wins the stream, it's never me. I don't know about this one, I don't know about that dog. It really likes to spawn the dogs there. Yeah, I'm not even going that way. Just not even bothering with that. There's some things that are just not worth it. Oh, okay, well I hurt the chinchilla, but it was to save its life. I did a favor. To make my life a little easier. Okay, there's the door. I got to get to the door! Even though this item has yet to become truly relevant to me. Did the door blow up while I was inside? Ooh, there's a crate there. You know what, I'm gonna sacrifice a bomb to get it. And it was rope. Explosions actually go through doors. Okay. Yeah, I'm not going that way. That's for sure. Hmm. Ooh. I can't help but notice a little something something. 22,000. All right, I have a plan. It is a reckless plan, but it is a plan that I think must be done. It's not enough money. Well, crud. Well, I killed the turkey, but oh no, it sent the little man after me. Oh. It just wasn't enough money. I did not calculate well the amount of money that I would be provided. Crap. Money time! Lizard time! Hey lizard, I need your help. Now, why did the caveman's butt just hurt me? What? I should not have done that. There's like a whole list of reasons why I should not have done that. Reason number one. Because I'm now going to die. Oh, jetpack, huh? I probably cannot afford it anyway. Oh, oh well. I was going to blow that up, but just whatever. I'm getting out. Whatever. Oh, cool. Cool skeleton. Love the skeletons. My favorite part of the game, bar none. Bar none. See, when I played Spelunky 1, I thought, you know, they should add more skeletons, because that's the most fun when the skeletons happen. That is when I have the most fun. This the way? Well, that doesn't help. That looks like the way. No, that's the way. Yeah, blow up that thing. I don't even care. There's nobody near the Kali altar. There's a shop up there. How do I get to it? I don't have any bombs left. Lizard, I need you to help soothe my anger. Ah, yeah, that's the good stuff. That's the good stuff. There's a web gun down there. Well, I'm in a doozy of a pickle. Can I get some of that there key? Skeleton key. Can I get some of that? No, guess not. I need that rock. Give me that rock. Because Uktar must die. Okay, parachute, right? Uktar, super rolling Uktar. Cat is in the hole. But I still gotta kill Uktar. Oh no. He has a lot of health. Super rolling Uktar. Yep, cool. Yep, nope. Nope. Please, Kali, save me from this horrible run. Oh, that's a very coincidental placing. Placement. What's it gonna do? Oh, it's gonna do nothing. Back! Back, you horrible liquid! You horrible molten metal. Oh! Yeah, I probably should have seen that coming. Didn't. Probably should have. Welcome to the apocalypse, Mr. Squidward. My question is, what blew up? Oh, I dropped a bomb. Only I didn't put two and two together that lava would explode the bomb. Did not occur to me. Yeah, let's just put the cat in, like, a borderline unreachable location. It'll be great. It'll be great. It'll be full of wonderment. Yeah, I can use that to get the key. Pardon me. Looking for turkeys? Well, they're both up there. And you will find that this will pay off mad dividends. Thank you. Oh, Collie's down there. Hey, Collie. Okay, I'll go down there, but first I want to check up here. I don't know. I don't know about that one. Yes, get him while the blood is fresh. Oh, I forgot he was gonna hurt me. Come on, Mole. Come on, Mole. Come on. Come on, just get out of the ground. Get out of the ground. Well, I done goofed. I could have had it all. But instead, I take a fall. There's no way I'm getting the lizard up there. No. Well, this is bad. I'm in deep duty. Well, now that I've accomplished literally nothing. That seed sucks. New seed. Dust man, you're killing me. No, I'm killing me. Pay attention. It's honestly almost better to attack backwards, because you have more hitbox. Yeah, alright, so that's bad. That's a bad situation. And that is why. Oh well, it is what it is. Nope. Like why? Why do you keep putting them there? Oh yes, I see. I am never going to be able to afford this. Not just the jetpack, but a jetpack I cannot afford. Oh. Why'd I do that? Why? Why was that a course of action I deemed good? You can tell I've been going at it a little while. Gonna take this for the inevitable next jetpack. I tried to whip the arrow. It didn't. I don't even want to be here. 1-1 is not one fun. And there's a skeleton. Hi, how you doing? Should have seen that there. I didn't, but I should have. Is this the door? Yep, that's the door. And there's the key, in the least convenient location possible. And there's the snake, in the least convenient location possible. Yes! Give it to me. At least I have this, which is harder to kill things with than I thought. Well, I know now. Not that I know how to do it. Well, so far, I have been unable to discover. There we go. I don't think that's something these things can do in real life. But I'll have to verify. Well, this is a bad position. Okay, not that bad. Okay, so do not try to triple jump. That's the main thing. I didn't think about- I did not do that good. Oh god, the chinchilla's gonna die. Alright, come here. I can probably telefrag Uktar, but I'm afraid. Oh. Okay, let's dig a tunnel, Ooktar. Oh, crud. Oh. Oh, well, that thing is dead. And so am I. I mean, at least I got to play around with it some more. That's good. Probably not going to go too much longer, but I can do at least one more run. No. Thought about it, nah. Closed store? Oh yeah, thanks. Oh wait, I probably should have bought that so I could get the cat. Okay, so these are the high jump. Not the double jump. For a second I thought they were double. But no, just high. Yes, good. Those are 8,000, not 5. Good. There we go. But I think this will be a worthwhile investment. Thought that skeleton was gonna be alive. Ooh. Rock dog. So where is Yang? Where is he at? Oh, he's over here. Oh, nope. Not allowed. Not allowed. Simply not allowed. Okay, I gotta spook it. Oh. Well, nuts. Well, nuts. Well, okay, it's still alive. In here, bombs and the boots I just paid money for. I'm just doing it. I'm not going the whole way around. And I will buy your rock dog. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, I will buy your rock dog. And you know what? How much is your regular dog? Too much. I don't got enough. But I'll buy your rock dog. I legit thought this was a goat. I still kind of think it's a goat. If I can be real with you. Give me the key. Give me the skeleton key. Good thing is you can do a Yoshi jump. Crap. Well, crap. Crap. Well, I guess I'm going down this way. Oh, in the jungle, the mighty jungle. Eat crap, Uktar. Eat my flaming butt. No, no, no. Yes, Uktar, go away from the rock dog. If you kill the rock dog, I will kill you. I'm going to kill you anyway. But especially if you kill the rock dog. Okay, that doesn't work. So if I want to keep my rock dog, I gotta blow everything to hell. Got it. Yeah, it's Spelunky. The answer is always both. Could you, like, go in the door? Oh, that's not the exit. This is the exit. Oh, dear. Oh, the lava man lights it. Okay, this weapon is not particularly good here, this attack. Not particularly good. What in the name of Christ was that? Hey, Yang. Sorry, mate. Not gonna turk it up this time. Oh, okay. Oh, but he's immune. He is immune. When on the rock dog. Well, I figured it didn't hurt the rock dog, but I didn't know if it would still hurt me. Also, I am not hurt by fellow rock dog. Alright. Yeah, it's a good mount. It's simple, but it's, you know, it's useful. It's practical. Simple but practical mount. I'm in trouble. Rock dog. Okay, rock dog is fine. Anything neat over here? Not that I can see. I'm afraid to do anything outside of my comfort zone. What the devil are you? Oh, a leprechaun. Oh, okay. Oh, I feel protected. From what? I don't know. Will I get a better seed now? Since I'm now lucky, can I have a better seed?
Heard me, Lucky Charms.
Okay, I'm gonna be inside for just a moment. Oh, wait. Does that... It's, I notice it's on the timer. Does that, like, if I had to guess, does that, like, undo the ghost? Or make the ghost appear less often? Or something? Oh, the rainbow. I didn't even see that. I have no rope, but I'm going to have to take the long way around. If I can even do that. Oh, so yeah, so I was right. It makes the ghost... Oh, that was a bad idea. Bad idea. But only on the level you get the clover in. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm in
danger.
Okay, my attempts to get to Goblin World, not Goblin World, Leprosy World. Crap. Well, it's not gonna help me here. Well. Okay, let's leave. Oh, God. Oh, God, have mercy. Sorry, fire dog. Leaving you behind. Oh, God. I am in a predicament. I am in a predicament. Earn me pot of gold. Okay, last run. That was pretty good until I made the game literally unwinnable. I still took damage from the snake, but the fact that I did that was kind of incredible. Ooh, Kali. Ooh, stinky. Didn't quite work out, but I can do this, which is good. More Kapala the better. Nope. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Well, I'm glad that hit the cat and not me, because I didn't even see that. Oh. Okay, money, 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 money. Yes, please die. Please die well and good, thanks to you. What? What did I reveal? Well, I mean, I guess this. Is the shield worth buying? I'm gonna buy it. What'd I do? Push the items out of the shop. That's gonna be it. Goodbye.